everyone. Today we are going to learn about the equine genetic resources, okay, and pig breeds. The equine belong to the genus Equus under family Equidae, non-ruminant of the suborder Perissodactyla. Family is Equidae, genus Equus, and suborder Perissodactyla. Perissodactyles. The equine comprises horse Equus caballus, donkey or ass Equus asinus, and their interspecies hybrid, the mule and zebra, having made significant contribution to the mankind. They are used for draft, cart, and as riding animal. The riding horses were being used to carry the urgent messages before mechanized transport in old days. They had important role to win battle in the warfare. The ponies, donkey, and mule had significant contribution in agriculture as a means of transport, draft, and pack purpose. There had been a sharp decline in horses and donkey population in India for the reason of merchantization, small land holding, and abolition of jagirdaris. The horse breeding in India remained in the hands of Rathors of Marwar and Maharawals of Kathiawar, whereas donkeys are kept by rural for their livelihood. Horse Equus caballus breed. There are 6 horse breed in India, and there are Kathiawari. These are Kathiawari, Marwari, Spiti, Manipuri, Janskari, and Bhutia. Besides, the Food Agriculture Organization has also recognized 3 breed of horses: Chumarti, Dekari, and Sikang. Okay, so first of all, 6 horse breeds were Kathiawari, Marwari, Spiti, Manipuri, Janskari, Bhutia, along with introduction by FAO. 3 breeds were Chumarti, Dekari, and Sikang. There had been the dilution of horse breed for the indiscriminate breeding. The crossbreeding between Kathiawari and Marwari horse has considerably reduced the number of pure breeds. There are only about 13%, 3,000 pure breed Marwari horses out of total population of horse, 23,300 in the home tract. Likewise, the pure breed population of Kathiawari in its home tract is about 56%, 8,000 of the total horse population of 12,900. So 13% Marwari and 56% Kathiawari. In order of location of breed in their particular home tract, Marwari, it has Arab blood. So which breed of horse has Arab blood? Marwari. Home tract is Marwar and Mewar of Rajasthan, used for riding, sports, and safari. Marwari belong to Rajasthan. Kathiawari, I think Gujarat. Okay, so involved from wild horses of Kathiawar and Arabian horses. Home tract is Rajkot, Junagadh, Bhavnagar, Amreli, Surendranagar in Gujarat. Yes, used for riding, sports, and safari. Spiti. Horse Spiti ponies originated in Tibet and are found in Spiti region of Lahaul, Kullu, and Kinnaur district of Himachal Pradesh. It is riding and pack animal. Janskari horse, the home tract is Leh and Ladakh area, used for draft, transport, and riding. Manipuri, these ponies are found in Manipur and Assam, have been originated from Asiatic wild horse and Arabian horse. They are beautiful, hardy, and known for its fastiness. Bhutia resemble to the Tibetan pony, home tract is Sikkim, Darjeeling, and used for riding and pack animal. Ass or donkey, Equus asinus breed, is low input requirement animal and available everywhere. The modern domestic asses have mainly originated from Numbin race of Africa. Three distinct types of Indian donkey, Indian wild asses, and Kyang. The Indian wild asses are found in the Ran of Kutch of Gujarat, known as Kulau, and the Kyang is found in Sikkim and Ladakh. Mules. The mules are the species hybrid produced by crossing of the horse mare female with jack horse as a stallion, male as. The mules are used as draft, pack, and transport animal, particularly in hills. So the mule is produced by crossing of horse mare with male as. The mules used for draft, pack, and transport animal, particularly in hills, are adult body weight of draft mule vary from 450 to 650 kg with 155 to 172 height. The size, speed, strength, and spirit are of horse type, whereas short-footedness, lack of excitability, endurance, and ability to survive on poor feet come from ass type. So it is very important that the size, speed, strength, spirit are of horse type, whereas short-footedness, the lack of excitability, endurance, that is patient, ability to survive on the poor feet come from which side? Come from male ass. Pig breed. The pig belong to genus Sus, none ruminant of family Suri of the suborder Erectrodactyla, horse Perissodactyla, and there are 2 species, Scrofa, that is wild boar, and domestic swine. The age at the first consumption is pig is 300 days. So anybody would ask you the question that what is the age at first consumption in pig, then it is 300 days. Gestation length, then you would answer 112 days. It is also an objective type question. Pairing interval 227 days. Litter size at birth and weaning, at birth 6 to 8 and weaning 2 to 6. Average litter weight at birth and weaning, births 4.5 to 4.8 and weaning 21 to 42 kg. Average birth weight is 0.52 kg and average weaning weight 8 weeks range from 6 to 12 kg. So average is 12 kg weaning weight or birth weight 0.52 kg. Indian breed of pig. No attempt has been made to catalog the pig breed in India, and hence there is no definite breed. So there is no demand or no attempt has been made to catalog the pig breed. So no definite breed. However, the following breeds of domestic pigs are known. State breed, local name, state breed, local name. We have categorized this. That is in Assam, Doom, Pikki, Pygmy Hog. In Sikkim, Lab Chowman. In Manipur, Manipuri, Deel, In Meghalaya, Nyang Mega, in Nagaland, Suhu, in Mizoram, Jofbak, in Tripura, Do, Mali, in Andaman, Andaman Wild, in Nicobar, Nicobar Plex, in Bengal, Ghumru, Orissa, Gula, Burundi, Kerala and Tamil Nadu, Angarmali, UP, Bihar, Madhya Pradesh and Punjab, nondescript desi. Exotic breeds of pig. The most important exotic breeds of pigs are Yorkshire. Yorkshire originated in Yorkshire, England, developed from the Leicester pigs by the Leicester pigs by the Robert Bakewell, migrated into USA in 1893. Good bacon breed and white in color with small ears tilting to the front broad face. So Yorkshire is good bacon breed. Developed from Leicester pig. Developed by Robert Bakewell. So it is an objective type of question. Berkshire, developed in Berkshire, England by crossing the English horse with source of the Chinese and Siamese and Siamese origins. So English horse with a source of Chinese. Okay. Large and long body with arch narrow back. Adult weight is 500 kg. Blackwood with white feet. So the identification mark is Blackwood with white feet. Berkshire. Duroc originated in USA, developed by crossing the pig from Africa, Spain and Portugal. The light golden to red, dark red in color, body medium length with tall ledge, adult weight 450 kg for boars and 350 kg for sow. So the it is developed by crossing from Africa, Spain and Portugal. Duroc red color. Tamworth developed in Ireland. Color varies from golden to dark red. Large, long and tall breed. So Tamworth, the large, long and tall breed, known for lean meat, which pig breed signifies Tamworth. Landrace developed in Ireland. Color long, narrow body. Poland, China originated in USA, developed by crossing Berkshire, Hampshire, Tamworth and some inheritance of Russian pigs. Large long body with long legs, black color with white extremities, prolific but poor mothering ability. So by crossing Berkshire, Hampshire, Tamworth and some inheritance of the Russian pigs, what we get? Poland, China. Now the crossbreed, Minnesota number 1, Tamworth Landrace. Minnesota number 2, Poland, China, Yorkshire. Birdsville number 1, Poland, China, Landrace. Birdsville number 2, Yorkshire, Duroc, Landrace, Hampshire, Saint Perry, Berkshire and Chester White Cross, Palos, Landrace and